camera the main sewer line for the washing machines on the far left-hand side of the building, as if you're facing the building. We're currently at 18 feet, and there appears to be a solid obstruction. There's many solid obstructions, not counting coins and jewelry and gunk buildup in the pipe. This is a 4-inch sewer that has been reduced to what looks like a 2-inch due to all the waste that goes in this line and has settled in the bottom. So this camera recording is the before jetting. We're going to go ahead and jet this line with extreme precaution, trying to make sure we don't break it or make it any worse than what it already is, and see if we can get this problem resolved. This area of the pipe is a clear indicator what the pipe should look like. Nice and round and with a 4-inch diameter. Obviously, that's not what it looks like.